I afraid of death? No, I'm afraid of aging. Nature's unfair. Whatever you do after you reach your peak, you keep losing. At the end of life, money and fame doesn't even matter. It's crazy to see us spending time on arguing and fighting each other on mundane issues instead of uniting to fight our common enemy, aging. Tune into the ARDD in Copenhagen in August and learn from the legends. Legends never die. Senses of death, soon as you take your first breath. Aging is a time bomb, detonating in your flesh. Gotta crawl before you walk, child bursting in tears. You grew up fast, a young scientist in the arms of a proud dad. Ain't partying, roaming about the next look. Let me tell you what legends are made of. Work out every day, hit the textbooks. Graduated with degrees, made the honor roll. Land a job, living dreams, and achieve your goals. This letter to the future like sea scrolls. Before your body starts to rot, age will take its toll. Reprogram cells in vivo. Drug treatments performed in vitro. Protein modifying enzymes, Sir T1, Runtra, red wine. Biomarkers found with AI. Deep neural networks, agent clockwork. Clip, senescent cells, Senolytics. Read, prepare journals, analytics. Scientific method, no metaphysics. Tyson, taking metformin, rapamycin, you fasting, record smashing, DNA damage advancing, death of your friends amassing, when your 40 family start passing, more sciences need to take action, aging reads to slow the grain traction, frustration, losing patience, not looking forward to cremation, so you study cryopreservation, plus a process of vetrification, no ice crystal formation, what plans of future animation, sipping Mandira Ben Franklin, laying in a time ship awaken, rise like the phoenix from the ashes, in a lab studying gases, white coat, rose colored glasses, pro age and trans control advances. Only certainty is death and taxes. Legends never die, teaching classes, teaching students what the time passes. This flow is colder than Alaska.